Bicycles are a new class of versatile, chemically synthesized medicines. What makes bicycles unique is their small size and exquisite tumor-targeting properties. The exciting development of bicycles addresses the therapeutic needs unreachable with any other existing modality. Oncology is the study of cancer, and research has shown there isn't a one-size-fits-all solution to treat them. This is where targeted therapy comes in. Targeted and precision therapies, unlike traditional chemotherapy, works by targeting specific genes or proteins to help stop cancer from growing and spreading. These genes and proteins are found in cancer cells or in other cell types, such as immune cells and blood vessel cells. One common type of targeted therapy is the use of antibody-drug conjugates. Let's concentrate on the parts that are critical to understanding ADCs. This is where antibodies come in. Antibodies are naturally occurring little proteins found in our immune system. They are highly specific, binding to a particular target of an intruder, disabling them, and rendering them useless or killing them.
The biopharma industry has come up with an even more potent way of targeting tumors. They create these constructs called ADCs, which are short for antibody-drug conjugates, where the antibodies carry a highly toxic payload. So what the ADCs do is that the antibody attaches to the surface molecule on the tumor and then releases the toxic payload to kill the tumor cells.
But here's where it gets tricky. In theory, ADCs were seen as a promising class of drugs, but clinically, there's a lot of toxicity associated with them. ADCs and the toxins attached to them remain in the body longer than they should, eventually killing healthy cells in the process. However, there is a method that might just address this conundrum. A new class of versatile, chemically synthesized antibody mimics now exist to do just that. What makes bicyclic peptides unique is in their design. Having been recognized as the best new drug developer at 2018's World ADC Awards, Bicycle has made strong progress advancing its preclinical pipeline in the drug conjugate field. This is the story of Bicycle.
So we were thinking the very first step in protein folding is it, little bits of protein coming together, collapsing on each other and forming a structure. So we'd started experiments to do that, and we discovered that we were able to create some novel proteins by throwing together protein sequences from a range of sources. These structures folded, but quite often they included a small organic such as heme, or for example lipid. And it became clear that these organics, hydrophobic residues, help to promote the folding of these little protein snippets. So we thought, why not make multiple links to the organic, and in a way, the snippet of protein sequence can fold around it.
That led to the invention of bicyclic peptides. Integral to Sir Winter's research is the use of protein engineering, a method known as phage display. Typically, phages, which are short for a bacteriophage, are viruses that infect and replicate inside bacteria. Hijacking the bacteria infecting powers, scientists can turn them into protein-producing machines on an unbelievable scale, simply just by playing around with the DNA. In the phage display technique, a gene encoding a protein of interest is inserted into a phage coat protein gene, causing the phage to display the protein on its outside while containing the gene for the protein on its inside. The technique helps create large libraries of protein segments for identifying and categorizing these small folded protein entities that Sir Winter and his team were studying.
So that was where the science came in. We found that we were able to select these little, what you might regard as protein mimics, or perhaps even antibody mimics, by selecting them against a target, for example, pharmaceutical target such as an enzyme. So that was the first step. We had a science where we could make high affinity ligands, which were very small, about 2,000 in molecular weight, whereas an antibody, for example, is about 150,000. So these were really very small, but we could get antibody-like binding affinities using these small molecules. And we started to think about, is there a potential application of these for creating therapeutics?
The result? SWAT team-like bicycles on a mission to rapidly penetrate the tumor, bind to specific targets on a tumor, and take out the target by delivering toxins. All this in the span of a few hours to a couple of days, thus reducing the toxicity exposure via liver-sparing rapid renal elimination. And while bicyclic peptides are currently being tested to treat hard-to-treat cancers, pharma partners are working actively with Bicycle Therapeutics to look at the potential use of these highly targeted molecules that span beyond the field of oncology.
Bicyclic peptides represent a novel modality, which we hope would deliver the next generation of effective therapeutic options to cancer patients.